Hello, it's me again, and I just thought I'd throw that old eye thing in there for y'all looking back on the old videos. That's when Uncle Goat was taken down by the pharmaceutical companies and nearly dead as a doornail. Misprescribed medications are the devil. Y'all listen to the old Adam Sandler's mama out there on that Waterboy set. I don't know if that was his real mama or not, but I bet he called her mama a time or two before that movie was over. Anyway, we're working on the trails here for Hip Camp, and we got some little plastic bugs that we're going to put out here. So we're going to take and put one right here on this tree, a little spider, and we're going to use, right now we're using liquid nail silicone. So you know what that means. It's the silicone song. Sadie, you going to sing a silicone song with me?
Nope,
she says. Silicone, oh silicone, you can use it all around your home. Yep, we're going to have Uncle Goat's brand of silicone soon. He'll have my face on there. Anyway, if y'all want to come out here to Hip Camp, we are getting these trails ready for Halloween. We're going to do a Halloween doings and all sorts of that. But we've also got the loft up there that we're getting ready to rent out for parties. So up the road here, do 35765 Wedding. And there's this place up here, it's an old gin, an old mill, and they're having weddings, and they're charging a certain amount of money, but that leaves us poor folks out. Y'all poor folks, y'all can't come out here to Pisgah and get married there, because they're going to charge you an arm and a leg and all that. So for the price of a Hip Camp campsite, a walk-in campsite, every person must register through Hip Camp, you can have a loft wedding, or you can have an island wedding down there on the set. Only catch is, you gotta come in here, clean it up, and decorate it. I ain't doing the decorating. Now, we do have a wedding company down in Scottsboro that specializes in this property, and I can't remember the name of her. Something like Don't Do It Bridal or something other like that. But anyway, we're getting these trails ready. Hey, where should we put this? Come on, Sadie, get on film with me. Help me figure out where to put this thing. No? All right, let's put him right here will be a good one. Let's make him coming down this tree right here. And we're on our way to Tiger Hill here. Now I'm gonna go ahead and figure out where he's gonna be, and I'm gonna silicone him in now. And y'all get to witness it right here. And y'all can bring us some donations of these little critters to go in the bamboo forest and everything. Oh, Perkis, he'll come through here and see one of them things, and he'll probably freak the freak out, won't he, boy?
Probably.
Actually, that ain't won't show up there. Let's put Scrat from Ice Age up here. We'll put old Scrat. Scrat needs to be down a little bit, don't he? Where we gonna put Scrat? That's a pretty good troll right there. Let's put Scrat right here. There you go, Scrat. I don't think Scrat's gonna fit. We'll put him up there on Skunk Rock. Let's see. Here's an ant. Well, anyway, bye-bye now, and the cameraman's going to walk you up to Tiger Hill and show you. You can also get married on Tiger Hill in the Wildcat Sanctuary. So he's going to walk you up there, and then I'll be on up in a minute. I got to finish hanging these dudes. Bye-bye now. No, never mind. I'm going to go in front of you. No, you go in front of me. I still got to get Scrat on Tiger Rock. Skunk Rock. Sort of a circle, walk around in circles with your back, just go around. Water slide goes down yonder, y'all. Somebody come help me. I might give you a discount on the campsite if you come help me. Bye bye now. Oh, get Sadie, get her feet.